of all, I congratulate Michigan. They played a heck of a hockey game. That's a good team we lost to tonight. You know, these games usually come down to bounces, and you know, certainly tonight was one of them, but you do make your own bounces. And, you know, obviously they get up 3-1, and I thought we started playing a lot better, actually, when we went down 3-1. We looked nervous early. You know, I thought our puck management wasn't great. I thought we were giving the puck away, and you could just feel a little bit of a different feel on our bench. We seemed a little bit nervous, but I thought as the game went on, we got better. We kind of found our rhythm. And again, Michigan played a really good hockey game. It's tough. This is the worst part of the season, certainly the worst part of my job, because we had such a great run, such a great group of kids, and just a tough night. Just a tough night.
When you look back at your time here at BU, what are you going to remember most?
The brotherhood that, you know, we had with every team. You know, every team was different, but, you know, every team was just as tight as the first one. And you know, you want to obviously leave a legacy and build off of what you accomplished the first year, because we had a really good first year and first run, like you were saying. And you know, each year your role changes as a player. You go from the young guy learning what's going on to all of a sudden now you have to lead the younger guys. And you know, I couldn't thank Coach Quinn enough for giving me the opportunity to play at BU. It's been amazing. It's the best 4 years of my life, so it's really hard to see it end.